Setting up the chains for the squat. You want your little chain over the bar. Then your big chain, your carabiner. All your other chains are going to be hung off of this carabiner. You want the chains to just be barely dragging along the ground. I know I'm about 3 from the bottom. If you're taller, you're going to need to offset this chain, but get the clip, keep it up to the edge. When you're squatting, you don't want to worry about it too much, about all the chains touching the ground. Just looking for more weight up off of. Alright, setting chains up for the bench. Get your small chain on here. Then you fold your main chains in half. Put them on the carabiner. I know I'm about 6 from the bottom. You want the chains just barely dragging on the ground when you unrack it. Use a clip. Push it out to the edge. We fold them in half so more of the chains will touch. Setting up chains on the deadlift. You take your little chain, put it over the bar, fold your chain weight in half, carabiner. All your chains are going to hang off of this chain. Put your clip on. Keep the weight out to the side, so you don't want to be putting the weight down on top of the chains. You're good. When you are at lockout, you want the chains to just be barely touching the ground.